Welcome back to part 41. And, I saved successfully this time. Alright. Where to? Oh, yeah. YOLO. You can't do nothing now. What are you gonna do? I don't care if you got a spear. I have a piece of paper. Piece of paper that says I can be here. What you gonna do? Alrighty. YOLO. I like skipping. I always wanna, like, do it. Dive off here, but... There, that'll be good, I guess. Alrighty, that's what I need. Wish it was daytime. Because I cannot see 2 feet in front of me. I think I see one over there. Oh my god. Yeah, I need it to be daytime. Yeah, that's a lot better. Yeah, I can see way better now. Yep, there we go. I see the flags, and it takes me all the way back to the beginning. Figures.
Thank you.
Alrighty, I'm finally back here. YOLO. Now this time I'm not leaving the stinking Poe. This time you have to follow the Po-Po. Thank you, bro. Finally here. All right, there's the spirit temple over there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the damage you take here, not fun. Those look like those one things from A Link to the Past, only they don't spin around and stuff. Alrighty. Give me something. Alright. Replenished. And once you get up here, you can see that you cannot push this giant object. So, what we have to do... Oh, you can't get in there either. We have to leave, and a cutscene. I've been recording probably about 5 minutes, so... yeah. I'll end at about 7 or 8, I don't know. You know, I just realized, if I worked hard enough, I could probably beat this game today. I still have a little bit of time left. Spirit Temple is a little long and annoying, though. Also, I'm about to see that owl one the final time. Later, bro. All right.
Oh yeah, once you get one of those life fruits,
yeah.
You can analyze them, and that's how you get your stuff to make warm.
Yeah.
Okay, back to the Temple of Time. We're gonna put the Master Sword in the pedestal. Come back as Kid Link. Time to get rid of that cheap old sword here. There we go. Nothing I needed. I'll take that. Nothing really. I hate Ganondork. Yeah, I thanks a lot. Oops. Fire geese. I forgot how to destroy these. Yeah, I definitely forgot. Oh yeah, bombs. How did I forget? And now he moves back to the center. There we go. No, wait, I can't go in this side yet. This way. Why did I try that? He deserved it. There we go. I I could use that. I'll leave that there. No, wait, no, I'm not. But I think it's just rubies. Yeah. I think, yeah. Yeah, use fire. No, I didn't have to do that, but it's an easy way to do it. Okay, later. Now that's annoying. Whoa, I'm going like way over the time limit.